those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For inasmuch as you, Alex and Anna, have taken these sacred vows and declared your lives to be forever bound together, and by the power vested in me by the state of Florida as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alex, you may not kiss your bride.
No problem.
Bill was probably still a pastor. And my boy, me and Alice, sitting right next to each other. And the Nixes always sat behind us. He turned to me, Nixes, said, "That's the dream." At 12 years old, he knew what he wanted.